I can't believe that it's only been a week. Before you, my life felt incomplete. You're my last thought as I go to bed. When I wake up, you're the first thought in my head. I just love listening to you talk. So enthralling, I cannot get enough. I wanna see where this can go. Too bad I'm watching you through my phone. If you just answered my DM, I promise I could be your best friend.
I donate to you every day just to hear you say my name. When you laugh, I laugh along with you. It's like we're friends doing what friends do. I seek your love and I'm always chasing it. Maybe this is a textbook parasocial relationship. Parasocial relationship.
You're my hyperfixation of the month. On your recommendation, I'll be buying all your sponsored products. I always cheer when you win at games. Had fun learning all of your family's names. I reworked your Wikipedia page to make sure that everything is up to date. I know you better than anyone has before. That's why tomorrow I'll be showing up at your door. If you just answered my DM, I promise I could be your best friend.
I donate to you every day just to hear you say my name. When you laugh, I laugh along with you. It's like we're friends doing what friends do. I seek your love and I'm always chasing it. Maybe this is a textbook parasocial relationship.
What? You posted that? No. No, you were the chosen... You... No, not you.
I thought it was going to be me and you. But how could you post such a thing on a random blog in 2002? How can I ever trust someone again? No other influencer can hold up to you.
Maybe someone can. Here, let's try this person.
This is a parasocial relationship. I cross boundaries beyond your consent. There is nowhere you can hide. I'll be standing right by your side. Unless you do anything wrong, then I'll drop you right there on the spot.